these days. There's a lot of focus on these pre-season tournaments. We've got the Champions Trophy for you, and we're at group stage two.
Yeah, it's just beginning to warm up now. We've seen some decent football already.
Today we have Vancouver Whitecaps against Una. Our match referee for this game is Ramon Alcanto. Here's the lineup.
The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
Return pass. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. He might be through. Shot's on here. He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too. He's one I know Alan's keeping an eye on here.
Two in his previous match really helped his team then.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Cut out the pass. Challenges for the ball. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. And it will be their throw. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Here's a chance to attack. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Now Rodriguez. Defender to it first. Little private game between the two of them. He's given possession away here. It's going to be a throw here. Barnes. Well, they're in a good position here. Made the challenge well. Strong, fair challenge. Pulls out for a throw, though. Here's De Jong. Got the ball now under control and a chance to move themselves forward. Get up the pitch. Barrera. Britos. Martinez. Good, strong tackle. Rodriguez. Brilliant football from this team. And that is one pass too many. And in the end, they've given the ball away. Good forward play from them. In the referee's mind about the penalty, and also no doubt about the colour of the card, it's yellow.
Yeah, maybe a little bit relieved that he won.
And puts away the penalty. Well, he's done the job.
Yeah, I think some people have cut out fit, some aren't. This lad certainly is.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Castro. Rodriguez. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Rodriguez
That was the opening that they've been working so hard to get, back on level terms.
And you're right, Martin, they have worked extremely hard. Just let down at the death there. What a miss.
Could be dangerous. That's cut out.